Tonight greets you.
Blessed be thy bloom, the lovely gem, unscathed by ruffian hand. Sweet flower that pledge of equal love, and word of body of thrill. What I was seen would help not move.
has a kirk in it.
Aye, let's take a breather.
Can I read my address the new?
Nay, the new Heather. You can read when we finish.
Reverend Richie gave me some new music.
The laird's wife ordered it from Edinburgh, but he said it was too high for her.
Would you like to hear it?
Aye!
I heard about this up at the castle. It's for an opera by some man named Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Aye.
No!
What, the opera?
Ah, the composer.
Would you kind of name like that?
Dear lovely Katrina.
All right, we'll come on.
And Amy here has been helping me with my oratory gesture technique. You should see how she's been doing a great job.
I'll try my best.
Oh, you know, she's not doing it, Kitson. Oh,
what it is to lose a loved one. Thank you. plan, and even children lisp the rights of man. Amid this mighty fuss, just let me mention, the rights of women merit some attention.